search for Ali continues. The Sharia district may provide some clues as to his whereabouts.
Parkour is kind of good, I ain't gonna lie. I'm over here spending money, real money on some skins.
It was your time.
Oh, y'all wrong for that. Y'all wrong for that. Okay, where he at? He's here. Oh.
Is there anything more you can tell me about the Sharia district? Why would it be of interest to Noor?
The people there are in quiet support of the rebels. Common folk, workers, merchants. Come to think of it, Noor did make mention of a new contact, a merchant. It may be this merchant dwells in Ashara, among the dying leather factory workers.
I will keep an eye out for a stall.
Bro, always lose the location, bro. Yo, if I lose the location one more time.
Just a moment.
Derwish!
Asim?
Azizi! I thought you were dead! I feared the same.
What are you doing here? You? Your clothes? You are one of them now. How?
A hidden one. Under Roshan's guidance.
Forgive me. This is all too much. When I did not find you among the dead, I hoped that somehow you had escaped. I spent many nights praying for your life, praying that you found safety. Today, Allah has answered me.
I am not worthy of your prayers.
What happened that night was not your doing. It was the doing of evil men. You know this. It is why you have chosen to walk this path. It is why I have found my way to Baghdad. Ali ibn Muhammad is brash and sees himself a great hero of prophecy. I loathe the man, but we fight a common enemy. One I must help defeat if my soul is to one day rest.
So it is true. You are the rebel merchant who was helping Nur.
What has become of him?
He clings to life. But he is safe among our people. I am to continue his work and hunt Baghdad's oppressors. Ali was helping Nur get closer to one such man. But as you may know, he has since disappeared.
He hasn't disappeared. He has been captured, a fate shared by many rebels of late.
Do you know where he is being held?
He was taken to the Khurasan Gate guardhouse. But that was weeks ago. You even leave like they do.
It is good to see you again.
Just watch yourself. You may be in better hands, but I'm still a nagging old man. And Basim, if ever you are feeling a little thievish, come see me. I could use your help. For a good cause, of course.
Okay. Oh, why there's blood in here, bruh? You know what? I'm trying to help you out. You don't want to be like that. Sorry, it's like 7 in the morning and ordered me breakfast.
This is the outpost Ali was taken to.
How are you getting in there, bro?
Keep my eyes open.
before.
Bruh.
Are you and the scribe ever going to play nicely together?
Not nicely. The man thinks he can let loose his tongue just because of his rank. If he gets in my way again, I will kill him myself.
And who will record the prisoners then? You? You cannot fasten your own braces, let alone write.
If it means we rid ourselves of his blithering, I will happily learn.
I'm okay, I'm trying to eat my breakfast. So, you hear something? Oh well. Oh, well.
There you are! Put you the hand here! Turn and face me! Trust you!
That is so nice.
Be waiting.
I will kill you! I'll flay you when I find you!
Stop!
saw that before. Are you and the scribe ever going to play nicely together?
Not likely. The man thinks he can let loose his tongue just because of his rank. If he gets in my way again, I will kill him myself.
And who will record the prisoners then? You? You cannot fasten your own braces, let alone write.
If it means we rid ourselves of his blithering, I will happily learn. Hey! What's your problem?
Hey, what's going on?
Huh?
That looks like a scrub.
Help! Please! Over here!
I'm gonna get him and him. I don't know what I'm gonna do. All right. I think there's no way around it. I really see there's no way around it. I gotta sneak everybody. I can't face no one up front.
Are you and the scribe ever going to play nicely together?
Not likely. The man thinks he can let loose his tongue just because of his rank. If he gets in my way again, I will kill him myself.
And who will record the prisoners then? You? You cannot fasten your own braces, let alone write.
If it means we rid ourselves of his blithering, I will happily learn. Wait, what?
That one looks like a scribe. I will hold on to that for you.
Don't get in your way, you coward! Come back tonight! wall!
Not here, are you? But I will find you.
This looks like a scribe's quarter.
I don't know why I keep on holding the block button when I'm trying to sprint. I just get used to other mechanics.
A list of prisons, all paired with different marks. Roshan and Fulad will want to hear of these developments.
These degenerate rascals are vicious. Be careful.
If I were in Ali's position, I would do the same. An army is only as powerful as its weakest soldier.
Assalamu alaikum, Basim.
Wa alaikum assalam, Ahmed. How was your journey?
I am Abu Jafar.
Right. My apologies. Is there a problem?
Not yet. But we've discovered Ali was brokering a deal with Noor to supply the rebels with resources in exchange for his help.
The Order is a thorn in his side, yes, but Ali has his sights set on the Khilafah. He will want us to honor this deal.
What news do you bring?
Our target is Al-Ghul. He uses prisoners and laborers to dig around Baghdad. Ali and some of his men were captured and marked. With Beshi's help, I freed them. But Ali had been taken elsewhere for questioning. One of the rebels showed me his mark. If this list of captives is correct, Ali was sent to the Damascus Gate prison.
Where are these rebels now?
A watermill, on the northern outskirts.
I will meet with them. See what more I can learn about this deal. Find Ali.
The Damascus Gate prison is the most well-guarded prison in Baghdad. This will prove to be no small challenge, I can tell you. I will scout ahead. Meet me near the prison's front gate.
A moment of your time before you go, Basim. I have some useful thoughts to share.
You have my ears.
First, I have fashioned a board with information brought to us by our spies around the city. Consult it at your leisure. Second, these lands are ripe with materials to improve your weapons. See the blacksmith Jawar nearby. He could help you. And lastly, I am your man for any tool enhancement. Bring me materials, and you will see what mastery I can provide.
Resourceful as always. My thanks, Abu Ja'far.
Alright, I'm gonna stop here, you know what I'm saying? If you like the video, subscribe, you know what I'm saying?
Fulath has gone ahead to scout a way into the Damascus Gate prison. I should find him, but before I do, it may serve me well to seek out this blacksmith. Any improvements he could offer would prove useful.
You know what I'm saying? So peace out.